Let's play.
Hello, and welcome back to LEGO Star Wars. Alright, Chapter 4, Dagobah. Luke is headed off to the Dagobah system to meet up with Yoda and learn about the ways of the Force from him. So let's see how that turns out for him. Episode 5, The Empire Strikes Back. Chapter 4, Dagobah. Han Solo and Princess Leia have finally evaded the Imperial fleet and the Millennium Falcon, and are on their way to the Cloud City, secretly followed by the bounty hunter Boba Fett. Meanwhile, following instructions relayed to him by the spectral form of Obi-Wan Kenobi, Luke Skywalker has piloted his X-Wing to the forgotten planet of Dagobah. Accompanied by his trusty droid R2-D2, Luke heads towards the murky swamp world in search of his destiny. Alright, so Luke still is not a Jedi yet. Still have just a blaster to work with. For now. Crap. So some of the stuff obviously has force abilities tied to it, but we can't use those yet, so we just have to let those be for now. But some stuff we can blast apart, so it's not all bad. Of course, if you go too far into the swamp, yeah, that happens, so we do not want to do that. Unfortunately, the studs have a habit of going into the swamp themselves, so oh yeah, and the bats hurt you. Dude, stop it! No! Go away! Bats are definitely more annoying than I remember. There's a Sith area over there. More studs over here. Oh dear. Oh, swamp monster. Forgot about him. Definitely forgot about him. It's alright. Studs to add to my ever-growing collection. Yeah, I accidentally shot something over there. That's the only thing about these studs, collecting them and everything, they just disappear if you don't pick them up, which is kind of annoying, but... Dear, no, let's not do that. Maybe I need to go back. Wait a minute. Can I? Aha, I can. Okay. Alright, so as long as there's a ramp to get up, I can use R2-D2 to traverse through Lace Swamp. I think I'm going the wrong way. Considering I'm going back the way I came, this is probably not the right way to go. But I don't... Well, hang on. No. Yeah, not quite sure about this. Pretty sure I have to get up there somehow. Oh, wait a minute. Duh, I forgot I could fly. Score one for the brightness. Score one for the brightness society over here. Can't remember if he knows how to fly. Whoop, sorry, dude. If you build it, they will come. Well, ah, crud, that was stupid. You dummy. Use the droid, Luke. Oh, you dummy. Yeah! We made it! We're alive! Alright, let's see. Oh, crud. There we go. Hey. Yoda. Why, oh dear Yoda. Nah. Yoda's like, dude. He's like, dude, you got a long way to go. Alright, so now I got my lightsaber and I was gonna strike down the bats with it and I was gonna do some awesome stuff that I just couldn't do before. So let's go blow some stuff up. Ah, you jerks. That's right, suckers. You don't mess with me, I'll blow you up. Oh crap. That's what I'm talking about. Now, Yoda's on my shoulders, so now I can actually do this. Oh, snap. Yoda. Why, oh dear, Yoda. Ah! Bats! Get away! Leave me alone! Leave Luke alone! More studs, more challenges, the challenge box thing. Ah. No, you jerks. Pansy jumps off at the first sign of trouble. What kind of Jedi are you, you green pansy? Where are you? Where's his skinny little butt go? Where did he go? Is Yoda. Oh, there he is. Why the heck are you up there? Get your butt over here. I ain't coming over there to fetch you. Well, okay, I guess I am, but Yeah, no, I'm not. No, I'm not. Oh, crap. Dang it. I was hoping that wouldn't happen. Unfortunately. Woo! It's not precisely cheating. It's called working the system to my advantage. Oh, sweet, I got a mini. Oh, dude. Okay, you're getting pwned by bats over here. Minikit! Wonder if there's a point to all of those. Oh, shut up. Get the all-powerful Yoda to help you, huh? Ah! What are you doing? Get R2-D2 to do that. That's cool. I'll wait. Up you go, buddy. Oh no. Oh. Alright, let's try this again. Yoda? Okay, now. Oh, no. Oh, come on, you little pansy. Really? Alright, the whole point of this little exercise is get your... Okay. Oh, stop coming! There we go. Bah ha ha ha. Finally. I think we got everything. Yes. Okay. Heading off into that red brick. It's probably in the swamp somewhere, but I'm not going to worry about it right now. He's like, yeah, I can do stuff now. Aren't you proud? Alright. Let's see what stuff I can uproot, pull up, and shove away. Just generally cause all sorts of lovely damage to... Yeah, tractor! Not exactly sure why you would want one, but there it is. Alright. Actually, I think I was supposed to go that way. I think I recall getting stuck on this last time, and the solution was so simple. Nope, that goes back away. Oh, there's some stuff down here. Oh, there's a whole ton of stuff down here. And a really big pink thing. Ah! Dirk. Yoda's little hut. Stop falling on the... Dang it! Wow, I'm really... I thought I was doing good in studs. I'm really, really low, actually. Looks like... I see the purpose now. Boom! Wait. Wait, why'd I end up back here? I must have just come in a complete circle. Not exactly sure what happened there, but apparently there's two ways to get there. Whee! Can we go in the house? Nope, can't go in the house. Can I destroy the house? No, I can't do that. Bicycle! I want to ride my bicycle. I want to ride my bike. Fortunately, I can't get on. Oh, you stupid. Go get my studs. While you're down there, go see if you find anything useful. Yeah, there are a couple things down here, but not much. Can I get out now? Daddy! Yay. All right, we'll I had the bicycle. And that's a Sith object. And that's a thing that you could have gone up the, oh, you know, the thing, the, ramp. It's a ramp. It's a ramp! Oh, dang it! I forgot. Oh, so stupid. Seriously, though, what are you supposed to do after that? I'm trying to remember, but I'm drawing a big blank here. Derk-a-derk-a-derk-a-derk-a-derk. I jerk my hair back and forth. I jerk my hair back and forth. Alright, so where can I go that does not take me back to the beginning? trying to remember what in the heck I did. What in the world do you do? Can't go in Yoda's house, too small. Shiny over there. But how do I get to it? I want the shiny thing. How does I get the shiny thing? This electronic media one. Alright, we'll have to take care of that at a later point. Unless I can get... You might be crazy enough to try it. Dang it. Well, that didn't work. Yeah, I can't. Can't jump far enough. You can't reach far enough either. Oh, now wait a minute. I may have salvaged. Well, not sure what I can do with it, but... Dang it. Ah, so that is what you're supposed to do. Yeah, well. Of course, I don't have a you stupid piece of worthless poo. Hmm. Yoda's like, do it, sucker. Or I will cut you. Boom! I take you out, sonna. Sonna? Alright, so how does this whole purchasing thing work? I don't know. Well, that's not too bad. Okay. No! I can't grapple anymore! It's not fair! Don't give me all these grapple points if I can't use them. It just depresses me. Alright, let's see here. Studs, 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 studs. Oh, crap! Dang it! I can't see the edge! Somebody kill me. In case you couldn't tell, it is very late right now. I am very tired. And I am very goofy when I'm tired. So apologize if I'm like way off the wall. I am tired and hyped up on Mountain Dew and just generally feeling pretty darn good right now. So mixture of good and sleepy, I guess. Just it's sort of a good feeling, but it's also kind of like a, oh my gosh, I'm gonna hate myself in the morning feeling. Alright, so here's copycat Darth Vader time. Which is really kind of sad. There's nothing to do really except destroy Darth Vader, and I mean, he's not really that big of a fighter. Good it does, but we're gonna move it over there because we can. Ah, so I see it, so I can look. Sweet. Okay. That's good. Do I want? Yeah, sure. Why not? Up there, Yoda. Oh, sure, run out now. While I'm fighting Darth Vader. Oh, well. It's not like I really needed him to fight him anywhere. Anyway. He's not that hard. Dude, what the heck are you doing? Get back down here, you butt. Yeah. Darth Vader is Darth Dead. At least his projection is. Building bridges, 101. Always turn the crank. If there is a crank. Turn it. Dang it. Stop throwing studs all over the place, loops. Let R2-D2 get up here. We'll completely ignore the bats because they're retarded. Oh, come on. There we go. Alright. Boom! Stop following me, sucker. Something down there. Okay. There's a washer, I think, that exploded my... Sure, whatever. Yeah! True Jedi! Sweet. Alright. Now... What is it I'm supposed to do again? Obviously it's not that. I didn't. Oh. Gotcha. Push. No, no, no. Push. There we go. Okay. Now push and drop. Swing. No, Yoda. Peace out, yo. And that is the end of that. Seemed a lot longer than I remember. So we got Luke Skywalker as pilot, and Dagobah. It's terrible. Alright, time to go buy stuff. Alright, Slowpoke. Alright, characters. We already got all the ships. So that's good. And we're getting close to having at least all the characters that are unlocked, having them available. I'm just gonna start going down the list and just buying everything. I have 121 coins and nowhere to put them. Alright, well, that's a good problem to have, I suppose. Alright. So next time, we're going to return to. Wait a minute. Wrong one. We're gonna return to Return of the Jedi. Empire Strikes Back. I always get all the movies mixed up. Cloud City Trap. That is what we will face up against next time. Until then, thank you very much for watching. Bye.